Hello friends, welcome to Educational Wing. Let's fly with success. Today is 24 June 2020. I am Sujit Kumar Mishra, your friend and mentor, here to discuss and analyze the current affairs of 24 June. It is very much helpful for all competitive examinations. Okay, so proceed towards today's session. This was our previous three questions. When National Reading Day is observed? June 16, June 17, June 18, June 19. The correct answer here is option D. June 19. On June 19, National Reading Day is observed. Okay. Our second question was, what is the rank of Mukesh Ambani in the real-time Forbes billionaires list? 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. The correct answer here is option C, 9th. Mukesh Ambani is in now top 10 richest person of the world and he is in 9th rank. Okay. In who published it? Real-time Forbes billionaires list. Okay. Forbes magazine publish this rank. Okay, next question. Our first question of the today's session is, when is the International Olympic Day celebrated every year? 21 June, 22 June, 23 June, 24 June. The correct answer here is option C, 23 June. On 23 June, International Olympic Day is celebrated. Okay, International Olympic Day is celebrated across the world in June 23. Okay, and it is observed by the International Olympic Committee. International Olympic Committee observed this festival, and the headquarter of the International Olympic Committee is in Switzerland, and the president is Thomas Bach. Thomas Bach is the president of International Olympic Committee. I hope you got the answer now. So proceed towards next question. Our second question is, who among the following has inaugurated India Pavilion at Cannes Film Festival? Okay, option A is Prakash Javedkar, B is Smriti Irani, Ravi Shankar Prasad, Narendra Modi. The correct answer here is option A, Prakash Javedkar. Indian participation at Cannes Film Festival 2020 began on 22 June. It is begun on 22 June. Okay, with the inauguration of the virtual Indian Pavilion by Minister of Information and Broadcasting Prakash Javedkar. Okay, Information and Broadcasting Minister is our Prakash Javedkar, and he inaugurated it. The festival will be held from 22 to 26 June. It is held from 22 to 26 June. You can see the virtual inauguration of the our minister, Union Minister Prakash Javedkar. Okay, he is the Information and Broadcasting Minister of our India. Next question. WWE superstar The Undertaker has announced his retirement from WWE in which year he start his career? 1985, 1987, 1989, 1990. The correct answer here is option B, 1987. WWE, World Wrestling Entertainment, is the abbreviation of WWE. World Wrestling Entertainment superstar Undertaker, you know this name, Undertaker has announced his retirement from WWE and he started his career from 1987. Okay, next question. Lakshman Singh Lal passed away. He was later to his field, defense, politics, sports, journalism. The correct answer here is defense. Option A is correct here. Okay, Lakshman Singh Lal passed away. He was related to defense. He had commanded the 20 Mountain Division of the Army that exhibited massive courage and the valor during 1917 Indo-Pak War. Okay, defense Major General Lakshman Singh Lal passed away. So in obituaries point of view, Lakshman Singh Lal obituaries is very much important. Okay, you can see the image of Lakshman Singh Lal here. Okay. Question number 5. Mission Zero, a rapid action plan to contain the spread of coronavirus, is started in which city? Pune, Lucknow, Mumbai, Kolkata. The correct answer here is option C, Mumbai. Okay. Mumbai's civic body has launched Mission Zero, a rapid action plan to contain the spread of novel coronavirus in Mumbai. It is occur. Okay. Mission Zero. Also, Air Venti app also launched in some days ago in Mumbai. Okay, the Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Okay, Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra, and the Chief Minister of Maharashtra is Uddhav Thackeray, and governor is Bhagat Singh Koshyari. Bhagat Singh Koshyari is the governor of Maharashtra. Next question. Which district of Tamil Nadu declared complete lockdown from 23 June to 30 June? Kanchipuram, Madurai, Karur, Dharmapuri. The correct answer here is Madurai. Recently, in Tamil Nadu, Madurai district is completely locked down from 23 June to 30 June. Okay? I hope you got the answer now. Question number 7. Which state will start an antigen test for identification of COVID-19 patients? Uttar Pradesh, Jharkhand, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra. The correct answer here is Uttar Pradesh. Option A is correct here. Okay. Uttar Pradesh government recently going to start an antigen test for identification of COVID-19 patients. Okay. It is a test on swab-based nasal samples which gives early results and is very different from the rapid antibody test. Okay, it is different from the rapid antibody test. And the Uttar Pradesh is in news. Capital is Lucknow. Chief Minister is Yogi Adityanath. And Governor is Anandiben Patel. Okay, I hope you got the answer now. Next question. Which state has announced to launch Mukhyamantri Shramik Yojana? Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Jharkhand, West Bengal. The correct answer here is option C, Jharkhand. Okay, Jharkhand government has announced to launch a new Mukhyamantri Shramik Yojana and employment guarantee scheme for urban unskilled worker. It is the scheme for urban unskilled worker. Okay, Jharkhand is in news. Capital is Ranchi. Chief Minister is Hemant Soren. Hemant Soren is the Chief Minister of Jharkhand. And Governor is Draupadi Murmu. Draupadi Murmu is the Governor of Jharkhand. I hope you got the answer now. Next question. Ektu Kelo Ektu Padho initiative starts to engage students during COVID-19 pandemic in which state? Odisha, Tripura, West Bengal, Chhattisgarh. The correct answer here is Tripura. Option B. Ektu Kelo Ektu Padho initiative is start in Tripura. Okay. What is the mean of Ektu Kelo Ektu Padho? It's the mean is the play little, study little. Play little, study little is the meaning of Ektu Khelo, Ektu Padho initiatives. Okay. And the Chief Minister of the Tripura Biplab Kumar Deb, Governor is Ramesh Bais, and the capital of Tripura is Agartala. Agartala is the capital of Tripura. I hope you got the answer now. Question number 10. In which state or union territories sensitization com awareness workshop being held? Delhi, Jammu and Kashmir, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar. The correct answer here is Jammu and Kashmir. It was for the service provides affiliated with different types of business activities. Okay. In Jammu and Kashmir, sensitization com awareness workshop being held. Okay. I hope you got the answer now. This is our question of the day. You have to answer it in the comment section and we will discuss the answer in our next session. Our first question is, Vijay Kanduja appointed as new ambassador to which country? Our second question is, Rajinder Goel passed away, he was related to which field? Please try to comment it in the comment section and we will discuss the answer in our next session. Thank you for watching this. Please like, subscribe and share as much as you can. There are many students got help. Thank you.